Good morning, everybody. I've been up since 6 o'clock, and the internet went out last night, and I just now got off the phone with them, and they got it working again. So they're still sending somebody out tomorrow to just take a look at our wire, because nobody around us has never even had a phone line, so. Let alone internet. So it's just a big pain in the ass right now. So all I've been doing so far this morning is watching the Chronicles of Riddick and doing nothing. So pain in the ass. But today is going to be a very good day after my brother gets off work, because we're going to a little town south of Nebraska City. And we are going to pick up a toy for everybody to enjoy. Except for the girls. They may not like it, but you guys will definitely enjoy it. So I don't know if we're gonna be able to play with it today, but we'll definitely be able to look at it a lot. So now it's time for me to clean the house once again. I got the video rendering right now. I just threw some of my clothes into the washer. And now I just got to do the dishes and straighten up the living room. Good in the kitchen. Okay, so, and then we're gonna be going to get our new toy. So, get excited for that, because we're not gonna play with it today. But tomorrow we will. So, get excited. Done. I think. I don't know, all the dishes are done. Table's kind of straightened up. So. Oh, and I lost my iPod a couple of days ago, and I just now found it under the couch. I was getting so mad, because that thing cost me $250. And I did not want to lose it. Now if only I can find my headphones for it, that'd be nice. Well, my video is still rendering, and it's at 2,329 frames out of 17,911. That's the only downside to this camera, is it shoots at 60 frames per second. And, it's just a shit ton of frames. I still haven't got the settings quite right on the audio. I noticed that Terry Templeman has been able to slow down the audio to where it sounds like you're talking really, really low. Without it being... I don't even know how to describe it, like an annoying sound, because it doesn't work right. So I would assume I'd be able to do it better on this camera with 60 frames per second, and I think it's stereo audio too. I don't know, is that good for a camera stereo audio? What kind does the Flip have? Let me know in the comments. I just saw something under the lid on the washer that made me laugh. Warning. To avoid the risk of fire or explosion or spontaneous combustion. I have never seen anything with a warning label to help prevent a spontaneous combustion. It is 3 o'clock right now, and I've got all of my stuff done today. It's been a very, very productive day. I've cleaned the house, cleaned the kitchen, well, I guess it's part of the house, and did my laundry. Just got one pair of jean shorts in there right now, that's it. And then I'm done. That's kinda, gotta put some of the stuff away that I got out though. Yeah, and I'm almost ready to go pick up Jaden in like 5 minutes, so. And then we're off to go get our new toy. So, fun times. And this fucking thing. Like 4 hours later, that's as far as it's gotten. I don't know what's up. So, I gotta change the settings on it or something. I just talked to him a second. So, where are we going, Jeff?
Pick up my new Mossberg. I wonder if it shoots 3-inch shells.
If it's 12 gauge, I would assume so.
Well, that one shoots like 2 3/4, I think. Oh.
Yeah, we're on our way to pick up a shotgun, so he's been talking about it nonstop since we looked at it like a week ago.
Beaming for it.
So did you guys have fun at school?
Yeah.
Kylie's camera shy.
Do you ever not have that?
Yeah, we're up here by my brother's friend's house, and we can show you some of the flood. So you got some houses under river, or under the water. Some silos right there.
Brad, look down at me. I gotta tell you something. There's some right over there. Look over there, right there. There's like a field over there, so I think the broadcasting. There's probably, we got some sunlight over there. No, let's pretend like I'm a broadcaster. We got some sunlight coming out. We got like a storm down there. You also got...
Ah! Don't throw stuff at me. Alright, come on, girls.
Hang on, there's some great story of the whole great, green.
This is Jeff playing with his new toy.
What's that? What'd you say?
Yeah, I like that, dude.
It's got a plug in the magazine tube, so it can only hold like 2 rounds. And this, we were trying to find out how to do it because we called the guy
Don't
back.
Tell him how retarded we are.
we're retarded.
You don't need to tell him.
Well, he didn't explain it right. He didn't explain it right. We were trying to find the screws, and he wasn't explaining it right. I don't know, everybody's had that
this
problem.
This is where the tactical sling goes, huh?
Yeah.
And how is that? How does that work? So it just hangs over one shoulder?
No, you hang it on, you put it on.
Over like that?
Under one armpit, over one shoulder.
That way it just hangs like this?
Yeah. Dad and I have one for all of our guns.
You get no quarters here.
I like you.
I'm gonna sleep with it.
You gonna finger fuck it all night?
No, I'm gonna stick my dick in it.
That's my mouth. Well, I got it uploaded finally, or uploading at least. It's better than nothing. Only took all damn day. We just got tacos, now we're cutting up the death peppers. Dude, seriously, for a second I thought I was gonna die last night.
Dude, at Quaker Steak?
Yeah.
They have these hot wings where you actually have to sign a waiver before they let you eat them.
But my mistake last night is I ate the whole thing at once.
That was a mistake.
You just took a little bite.
I know, I'm fucking burned.
You dare me to to take a bite of a pepper. I'm not going to take a little tiny bite. I'm just going to take the whole thing. Well, I am tired, so I'm going to go to bed. And we got an air mattress. So let's try something. Without breaking my camera. Bed flop.